tale of the century, one that you might have heard, of a man with a simple dream. He wants to escape the birds, and Mr. Pascal wants a fresh start of his own. He wonders who he could be and where he might go. And inside his brain runs the refrain of leaving home. He's been gone for a week. Has anyone seen Mr. Pascal? Plenty of times I have wondered, while sprinting on through the mist, they say the grass ain't always greener, it's surely better than this. It's just the things that could ruin me are heavy all on their own, and the habit's called routine. Stagnation cuts to the bone. Let's just leave it plain. Mr. Pascal's not coming home. He's been gone for 2 weeks. Has anyone seen out there?